Good evening or good morning, whenever you're watching. I hope you're all well. Come and have a look at this, what I've got through post. I'll show you. Special thanks to Derek Naylor, Metal Detecting UK. And if you just tap this video here, and you'll see there it is.
How do you get this? See? How do you get this?
Right. Chainmail 1 cent plus shoutouts. Now, send this to me, look. There we go. And I'll just open it and we'll see what we've got. 1 second. That took some precision. My Stanley knife, I didn't want to damage whatever we were inside. I'll continue on. I'll get these opened and see what's inside it. And then inside again, we've got another envelope, which is going to take some more precision opening. See in a minute. Oh, it's already open. Right, get this lot out, show you what it is. Right, I've opened it, as you can see, got this, we'll see what's inside this bag first, well, shortly all together, well that one, this one, and these, from last video, well, Derek Naylor, Metal Detecting, UK that put these in, and I found one similar to that. And that one, 1946 machine. See what these inside this bag. Two pens. All these stickers. Admonish the metal. Stephen Pettican. Advance Jews. Stephen Pettican again. Plenty of stickers. There's a few of these I might need to subscribe to. Dirt diggers. I believe how grateful I am to receive this. It's a big privilege for me. I'm from South Coast Detecting. It's a cool little sticker. Digger one, legend, and don't forget his little son, Digger two, Martin from Divi Detectris, Martin and Simon with big hands, a big man. Don't forget Dino, Mallyman 24. That's a cool one. I'm looking for that. Jet Ski John. Zero Discrimination. Focus. Myers Metal Detectors. Shilling King. Some little notes inside. Derek Nailers, Jackie Smith. She's originally from Barnsley. She met up the text with Jet Ski John, Bavarian Detectorist. That's a big sticker. And more Derek Nailers. LP, Leisure Promotions, Shilling King, Domus 29, South Coast Detecting, Derek Naylor, some of the first. Ah, here we go. Award for horse. Right, I'll just put these ones back then and I'll open one of his in this one. Right, I'll those put back in the bag carefully. And let's open this one. Second bag of goodies. And look at that. It's a beauty that. It's 1860. One penny. From digger one, digger two. Can't even see the detail. Let me get out on camera. That's 2 shillings, 2 bob from Shilling King Metal Detecting UK. Nice condition in that as well. 1950. And we've got $0.01. And the signature's on there. I think I best sign back of that one. Do that now. Tell you what I'll do. I'll just put MTMD on it. How's that? And then show you what else is in this. Here we go, just there, look. Right, put that back in its case. Just like that. The coin holder. Right. Here's all names. And then Derek Nails on back, I'm obviously going to be 26, so I best add my initials on. Catch you in a bit. Right, that's me added to the list. And then I'll put Derek's coins inside of him. And they're not loose. Pop these in first. pop that in over there. Be a sec. I ain't had any badges made. I'm useless. No, I've not had no badges made. So what I've done is I've made this myself. Thanks for nominating me to this chair mail. I feel privileged to have taken part. Please find enclosed 120s half crown. So I've put a coin in instead. Look at that. 1920 half crown. George V, 925 silver. It's got some nice tone into it as well. I think it's 925 silver. I think it's last year when they made proper silver coins before they went to 50%. So I'm going to include that. I'm going to enclose that into it. Right, seal back up. I've had to cover my address up, so I've stuck a new piece of folded A4 paper up. Send this off then. Who can I send it to? Oh, I've got an idea. Let's send it to Dirt Diver Dave. What a guy. Drop him a sub. Top guy. Been detecting him for the last 5 times or so. There's damaged coins and all sorts. So, and it's been a massive privilege to have received this and see what's inside and sign my name. Right, and on to next. Moving on. See you on my next dig. Take care, happy hunting, and see you later.